Close your eyes for a moment and imagine that you're thrown into a world that was broken, like the sun was just frozen and the oceans were dry. The hopes were just lies and those who dreamed of America had choked on the pie. Apples to apples, could you figure it out? The politicians were the same but at the different house. They only wanted you in chains, so they bicker and shout and just put on the charades, always digging around till they had you down, locked away. You couldn't find the key unless you could pay the astronomical type of fee. Everything we say is comical to them type of Jesus. To the office, but they just don't fight for we. They'd rather fight with me. Shit is a sight to see. I do not find us free. It's only lies to be. Maritime law, like I'm out on the high sea. Drowning on the boat, locked in, can't find the key. How many sheep have to fly over the moon before I wake and realize I'm not lying in my room? Please keep me safe as I lie in my cocoon as the world outside dies, collides with the doom. How many sheep have to fly over the moon before I wake and realize I'm not lying in my room? Please keep me safe as I lie in my cocoon as the world outside dies, collides with the doom. These android robots conduct another home watch on old blocks where those pops pick up and throw rocks. It's any type of weapon in this third world drama where we want to take it stronger and protect Sarah Connor. So come here to me and I could be your tour guide. Now don't drink the water cause it's laced with fluoride. They use it as a drug to erase your sore side. Replace your inhibition with the vision that you're fine. But you're not, you gotta toil and keep it mean. Be careful what you eat cause it might be soiling green. So be prepared, stay aware and oil your dreams. It isn't fair when they're giving tinfoil to fiends. If Susan Boyle could sing, then maybe she could reach them. But Susan Boyle is deemed a witness to defeat them. So they have boiled machines to go and leash a beating. But if you disagree, they're trying you for treason. How many sheep have to fly over the moon before I wake and realize I'm not lying in my room? Please keep me safe as I lie in my cocoon as the world outside dies, collides with the doom. How many sheep have to fly over the moon before I wake and realize I'm not lying in my room? Please keep me safe as I lie in my cocoon as the world outside dies, collides with the doom.